Newcastle midfielder Joelinton has been arrested and charged with drink driving in the early hours of this morning. The 26-year-old arrested at 1:20 this morning and subsequently charged with driving above the prescribed limit for alcohol. He'll appear before magistrates in Newcastle on January 26th, 5 days before the EFL Cup semi-final second leg against Southampton. Newcastle are aware of the incident but are not commenting.